Here we are in Foundation Hall. It's upperclassmen living, so it's mostly seniors, some juniors. I actually live right down the hall, and I share my room with three other people. We've got two bedroom areas, a pantry area, a shower area, and a bathroom. There's also a Starbucks downstairs, which makes it really convenient.